Hi guys, so welcome to Freely Dance Channel. I'm Valeria and today we would like to talk with you about swing in a jive. So, and not just swing, but also a kicks forward. As you know, there is a lot of different interpretations. You could do different kicks, different rhythm, but I just would like to take a basic rhythm with a feeling, a connection between two legs, and how you should use hips and swing in your hips. So let's try it with me. As you know, usually slowly revisit the video, do it with me over and over, and just be patient and let's go. Okay, so the first thing guys, what we're gonna do with you, it's put our weight in a correct position, yeah? So what it means that I need you a little bit put your body towards to your toes more. Because usually, you know, we want to be exactly in the middle of the foot. And this time, I actually want you to go towards the ball of the foot more. And how it checked? Very simply, just try to lift your heels and feel that you can do it easily. Okay, so the first thing, it's a swing action. So we'll just separately gonna try with you swing our hips by moving simply from side to side, yeah? And using a sidestep with the transferring of our weight. So what is important here to do? First thing, it's you need to place your ball of the foot without fully transfer your weight. And then you're gonna use a swing action for transferring your weight. Again, step, so place the ball of the foot on the floor and then use the swing action in your hip to transfer the weight. Also make sure that the hip, of course, going under your rib cage, so you're not swinging too much. Yeah, it's make you go over the balance and you don't want to do it. So you wanna be exactly, basically, all the time under the level of your shoulders. So don't go far, yeah? And try it again. So place the foot and swing the hip. Place, swing the hip. And feel a little bit of a connection, your rib cage with the hip. And swing, swing, and try and make it very, very smooth. So this would be as your warm-up move. You would do it over and over to make your feel in the ball of the foot more and go into, you know, a jive mood more. Now, second thing what we're gonna try with you, it's connect this swing action with your kick. So what we're gonna do, we'll take the small side step, we use the swing of our hips, bring our weight into the leg, and then we would use our knee to actually kick forward, yeah? So swing, and then we'll do kick and sidestep, kick and sidestep, kick and sidestep, kick, side, kick, yeah? So what is here important again to remember? As I told you earlier about the sidestep, you would just swing your hip, right? When you're kicking, I want you to concentrate to connect your standing leg with the free leg. So when you use your standing leg, yeah, you would very much feel how your knee bringing your foot knee. And the second thing, you wanna feel like you actually give a space for your knee. Can you see how much my hips going back? So I actually give a space for my leg. Because if I'll bring my body vertical, there is a little bit a pressure on the lower back. And of course, it's much more difficult to bring the foot back, yeah? So you wanna move hips slightly back and kick with the bending your knee. Again, by straightening, you would bring it back and back to the swing, yeah? Back to the side step. Again, use the knee to bring your foot forward and back, and one, and two, and one, and two, and one, two, one, two. Now, if we'll pay attention on a count a little bit more, so what is important to know here that you're not gonna stuck too much on either kicking, either sidestep, right? Because as you can hear, I'm counting for you a one, and two and one and two and one and two. So there is no stopping, right? As soon as you kick, you want to bring the foot back, right? So use a half of a beat kick and back, and same for this action. Half a beat and then half a beat already to bring the foot back. Yeah, so you do have continuous motion here, and don't lock your knees because you want to feel your knees all the time working, yeah? And one and two and one and two and one, two, one, two. Okay, and let's try with the music. So I'll show you from each side, not just forward and back, but also using a sideways, so you clear could see how I'm using my hip and all the time working with my knee, so I not lock it, not squeeze it and hold it. Yeah, so let's try with the slow music.
You can shake an apple off an apple tree, shake a shake of sugar, but you'll never shake me. No siree. I'm gonna stick like glue, stick because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna run my fingers through your long black hair, squeeze you tighter.
I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. So I would love to see more thumbs ups, more shares, likes. Share how you feel you're practicing with our videos. I would love to know about it more. And we'll see you soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.